Hello everyone, this time I will share a moment when Jo-hyuk was with the woman he spent the night with, or Chae-yu-jin. After morning came, Jo-hyuk got ready to go to work. He refused Chae-yu-jin, who was about to tease him again. Chae-yu-jin asked for a gift from Jo-hyuk in the form of flowers. After Yu-jin got the flowers he wanted, Jo-hyuk told Yu-jin not to see him again as long as Jo-hyuk didn't call her. I think this woman doesn't love Jo-hyuk either. It's a mutually beneficial relationship with each other without having a sense of love. Then in this episode, it was also revealed that Kyu-chul ordered his secretary to follow Jo-hyuk and take photo of Jo-hyuk and Yu-jin. Jo-hyuk can still be arrogant in front of Kyu-chul before he saw the photo that was him and Yu-jin. But after seeing the photo and receiving treats from Kyu-chul, Jo-hyuk fell silent. He was angry and seemed to think of a way to solve this problem. Before he could find a solution, Chan-ran had come to Kyu-chul's room. If you look at the preview for the next episode, Chan-ran looks disappointed. Chances are she's already seen Jo-hyuk and Yu-jin's photos, but maybe she also has not seen the photo, because Jo-hyuk cannot possibly show the photo to Chan-ran. If Chan-ran doesn't know about Jo-hyuk and Yu-jin, so I think it still takes quite a long time to reveal Jo-hyuk's lie. Okay everyone, that's the scene that I'm sharing this time, and thank you for watching my video.